The world of AI is evolving faster than humans can keep up with. Will you still have a job in 2030? You might if you start evolving with the AI. Let me tell you about the top applications of AI that you should know about today. Artificial intelligence tools are not just a futuristic concept anymore, but a reality that's transforming our interaction with technology across various sectors, including education, healthcare, business, and creative industries. Amongst these groundbreaking innovations, one platform stands out distinctly. ChatGPT, a marvel of the generative AI family, is revolutionizing the way we comprehend and generate text. This AI is trained on a vast array of data, enabling it to respond and craft content ranging from articulate articles to intricate code, showcasing the broad capabilities and potential of AI in enhancing daily life and specialized fields alike. AI tools like ChatGPT democratize access to information, breaking down barriers to knowledge and learning. By automating repetitive tasks and analyzing large datasets, these tools significantly boost productivity in many fields. In education, they offer personalized learning experiences, while in healthcare, they provide diagnostic support and personalized medicine. Showcasing the profound impact of AI on patient care and medical research, AI tools like ChatGPT are not just changing the way we work, they're enhancing how we live. On top of that, AI applications in business and customer service are redefining operational efficiency. From chatbots that handle customer inquiries to algorithms that predict consumer behavior, AI is at the forefront of business innovation. In some ways, ChatGPT has epitomized the modern craze for AI tools that will either unlock the true power of human potential or destroy us all. Is it even possible that AI can go rogue? Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Moving on to other tools. Among the plethora of AI tools revolutionizing the workspace, Perplexity AI emerges as a standout. Specifically used for research, Perplexity focuses on peer-reviewed, academic, or scholarly data and published information. Outside of that, we also have Roomie.ai, made by my own team. This is for businesses and individuals alike who are looking to get instant meeting recaps, KPIs, and action items pushed into all the third-party systems that they use. There's also Mem.ai, a tool that takes all of your thoughts and organizes them, whether this is a blurb of text or a voice memo, so that you never forget anything again. This is an incredible time saver that can even serve to pass along generational knowledge down to your children. On the fun side of things, we have companies like Midjourney, who arguably leads the way in allowing you to create virtually any type of image you can think of, starting with a simple prompt of imagine. Next, we have Runway AI, who is taking this type of image generation even a step further, putting them together in a string to create motion pictures, aka videos. The future implications of technology like this is sure to shake up not only the world of social media, but inevitably Hollywood itself. When you navigate the complex realm of AI tools, you're going to want to look out for what we call GPT wrappers versus original AI models. What does that mean? Well, GPT wrappers serve as a bridge to the vast potential of pre-existing AI models, such as OpenAI's GPT-3. These wrappers are characterized by their user-friendly interfaces and added functionalities extend the utility of AI models without altering their foundational architecture, making advanced AI more approachable for a wider audience. Original AI models are the product of ground-up development or significant modifications of existing frameworks. These models are the forefront of AI innovation, tailored to address unique challenges or explore new capabilities. The creation of original AI models is a resource-intensive process demanding considerable expertise and computational investment, but it offers unparalleled customization and the potential for breakthrough advancements in AI technology. The decision between adopting a GPT wrapper or pursuing an original AI model hinges on several key considerations. For general applications where ease of use and integration are paramount, GPT wrappers provide an efficient and accessible solution. However, for endeavors requiring unique solutions or targeting niche domains, the investment in original AI models may yield significant dividends in terms of customization and innovation. So far, we've talked about generative AI technology, but now let's get into the nitty-gritty, the stuff kids these days might call nightmare fuel. AI in military applications heralds a transformative era in defense technology with autonomous fighter jets or unmanned combat aerial vehicles, UCAVs, and these are all leading the charge. Autonomous fighter jets are able to execute complex missions without human intervention. They have a broad spectrum of operations from reconnaissance to precision strikes, showcasing autonomy in navigation, target identification, and tactical decision making. Acting as force multipliers, these jets augment the capabilities of manned aircraft and ground forces, just like in the movie Stealth. However, the ascent of autonomous fighter jets is accompanied by profound ethical and strategic considerations, especially considering the machine's capacity for moral judgment. As we navigate this new era of defense technology, the boundary between advancement and caution becomes ever more critical to consider. Now, on the brighter side of things, there are also extremely positive medical innovations that can come from AI. It plays a critical role in genomic analysis, where it aids in unraveling the intricacies of human genomes, pinpointing genetic markers associated with diseases, and shedding light on genetic variations that influence health and illness. The sphere of drug discovery and development also reaps the benefit of AI's analytical capabilities. By sifting through biomedical data, AI accelerates the identification of viable drug candidates. It also optimizes clinical trials by enhancing participant selection and then monitoring outcomes in real time. It also significantly improves the precision and speed of medical image interpretation. This advancement facilitates the early detection of critical conditions ranging from cancers to neurological disorders through the analysis of x-rays, MRIs, and CT scans. Now remember, while all these AI advancements are exciting, they will have drastic implications on the workforce, and very few industries will be immune to these implications. While AI might not fully replace us, choosing to not embrace and evolve alongside it in your daily practices might ultimately lead to you falling behind. So what are you doing today to stay on top of AI advancements? Do you feel like you've already fallen behind? Let me know down in the comments below. If you found value in our discussion today, I encourage you to please like this video, share it with someone you think should see it, and please subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to hit the notification bell too, so you never miss an update. Thank you for watching, and now make sure to check out our other video with Sunny Madra, where we dive deep into our AI forecast up on the screen right here.